Anna Buchan's obituary. "Yon woman was something else. I mean, the headline they printed in the paper yestreen when she'd pecked her last didn't give us a clue. My granddaughter bringed in for the college. She's aye full of all kind of by-orner facts that leave me a hint, particular new my mindin's tint. Apparently, says Susie, yon woman kent all about yerd and what's buried in it, fossils like the Rigbeth or Fint Dunk to a bird, and all kind of gear, quakes, ashets, binds for lang syne. She hiked to between them atween the railway line and Elgin Road. Mind where the old clay pits yins were whacked. My brother's bits are still clafted with on. And there's naething she didna ken about lamps, tillies, cruises like I used to burn then. Yin for reed clay, says Susie, for the Nile, thousands a year syne, fair fantouche in style. In stoury museums, she'd scance and leet ilka bit thing, nae matter whether tocher or pauper or king. And she kenned all a thing about the mountains o' ice afore beasts were born. Could look at a slice o' yerd and gie its name, date and place. On your planet, she wasn't just a pretty face. And here's Susie's pint. She's bailing oor lass. This is the headline that came to pass. Abin her obituary, the braw woman, bless her, widow of an Elgin hairdresser.